Fuck you, OBS. What's up, Calicott? How you doing? They always cut it off right at the best part, too. Probably because you're a subscriber or a VIP. I forgot I had that in there. Thank you for doing that. I usually change all that out before I go live, but I had bots lurking in my stream last night. And considering the hate raid stuff that's been kind of firing up again, didn't want to take no chances. I figured it was time to... I keep meaning to, put those new emotes up with the animated stuff, and I just always forget, but I was making some emotes for somebody else last night. And I was like, you know, I need to make my own new ones, too, so... Picking up where we left off. X-Death, we coming for you! Speaking of the we coming for you, Booker T was on Lex and Terry today. Five-time champion. All right. As you can see, roundabout where we left off, we started out last week around level 24. Now we're all level 35. When I ended stream Friday night, we were around level 27, 28, so did a lot of work. Before I go into the forest, I want to check one more thing. Just want to make sure that I get all these summons. There we go. I should be able to pull in through there. All right. Alright, so the door is locked. Okay, so pretty sure I'm pretty sure we go back to the forest first. Cause there is a summon that I want to make sure that I get out of here. But I don't think we can access it just yet. Oh yeah, it's been fun watching him on this Blackthorn game the last few nights. Started out the week beating Mega Man for the very first time. I didn't realize he had never played Mega Man 1 before. He said he started out with 2. Right, can't get back in there, so... We're just gonna get out of here then. Because until we can get up into his top area of the castle, I don't think we're gonna be able to get to that summon. Yeah, they're alright. Same old shit, different day. How about yourself? You guys finally starting to thaw out up there, or are you still dealing with a lot of those storms? But old, same old. Butt-bot's already getting in on you, man. Alright. We will leave the castle. But we'll be back. We'll be back. Watch out for that butt bot. I'm honestly surprised butt bot is allowed on Twitch, considering how picky they're getting about stuff these days. No, we gotta go back up the coast. There, not there. save. Yeah, I know. I'm in the chat right now. Keeping my eye on the chat, because I am a mod there, so. He's one of the ones I made some new emojis for, but I don't think he's uploaded them yet. Magicians are kind of pains in the ass from what I remember. So we want to dispatch them quick. Be a little overkill in this forest, all that leveling we did. Wizard's at. Oh. Starting out pretty bad against these damn jellies. A lot of missing. Sasan. If Sasan gifted it to you, he's a good guy. I think he's probably up near the 600 gifted subs mark since D started his channel about 2 years ago. I know he was going neck and neck with another guy, P1 and a Walker, for gift subs. And they were both pushing 400 the last time I saw. But P1 and a Walker passed away recently. And then last week, or beginning of this week, we lost another member of the D1 family. J. Cool passed away. All these guys around my age. see. Got a mallet. Boop. Let's see. I do want... Goddamn mini. Oh, it's good to know I can still do that lance attack even if I'm mini. And still pretty much get a decent attack out of that. Too much. What's in that tree there? There's a hole in the tree. Oh, come on. That. Okay. Passageway deeper into the forest. We'll be right back. And of course they hit me with the mini. Here. Whoops. Let's see, get some eye drops. I've only got 6 eye drops, so. Bought more. Tango. Turn him around. Let him kill himself. Alright. Oh, he's pretty effective against these guys in the forest. I figured I'd take Galoof back to being the monk, since that's his most powerful. Do you play that every day? NJPW game, one of those games where you pretty much gotta play every day to keep up with it, or? Hello, imp. Oh, that's good. Because I know some of those mobile games that I've got on my, like on my tablet, if you miss a couple days, they start really getting salty at you. Imps are pretty tough. Took me down pretty good. Not that familiar with New Japan guys these days. So I'll nod and pretend I know who you're talking to. Phoenix down. To be honest with you, I've never really paid attention to the Bullet Club. Like when all the American guys started going over there and there was like 20 people joining it. I just never really gave a shit, man. Once you've seen the NWO done and DX done, you've seen it done, you know? These guys are little bastards. Lena gained a level. No, I'm trying to find my way through the woods. These guys are giving off good, good experience, so might as well. Before I open that next tree up, I'm gonna make sure I got all the chests out of here. Oh yeah. I'd rather get the poison over the confuse though, because at least the poison you can generally manage. And not be totally incapacitated like you'd get with the confuse. Lots of gold in these here woods. I'm not gonna fight those guys though. Run. Good. Now give me a place to actually use that cottage. Little imp down here on the bottom wants to be difficult and not take any damage. Alright. There's another chest over here. Thank you. Let's get going. Come on. Oh, wonderful. Or wizard's hats. All right. Yeah, I know. Gonna run from these guys. Morning Star. Flail with metal balls attached to its handle, full power from back row, can be used two-handed. Sadly, weapons on the monk. Son of a bitch set the woods on fire. Oh no! X-Death setting the forest on fire! Heal up, what's her face? Ferris? Moogle? Koopo! Trying to get over to that chest over there, but I guess there's no way over there. Guess I'm shit out of luck on that one. Let's hide out until the flames die down. Koopo. No, it's Capo, goddammit. How many times do I gotta tell you? Guess we just wait. Okay, now he's moving. See flame shield? Sometimes less is more. Especially in this forest. What is the ash? Burnt remains. Flame tongue. Ah! I did not mean to attack, I meant to heal. I went ahead and made Galoof's off-spec a summoner. So I could get double the summons and double the power. Having two summoners in the party really helped with the grinding too. There's a wizard's hat aplenty. What's that? The guardian tree. That's what protects the seal? Look, the branch. Inside the guardian tree. What are those things? Those must be whatever is sealed in here. Here they come. Those crystals look like crystals. One of them absorbs earth damage. Thank you. Okay, one of them absorbs fire, obviously. One probably absorbs ice, and the other... healed that guy. No, that's gonna be a wipe, I got a feeling. Should have saved it. All right. So bottom guy's immune to earth, top guy's immune to fire. Front guy's immune to water. I didn't see the back guy gain any energy when we used the lightning spell. That doesn't mean anything. This is front. Boom, 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 boom. I wish it would let you skip through all the RP once you've already seen it. We're gonna go back and save, if we can go back and save. That's the ash. There's the ash. I think that's the ash. Running. Yeah, right. Find another turtle to poke, get a bigger stick. So we can't go back to save, okay. It's worth a try though, right? Chest is here, unopened again? No. Trixie. Can't equip the flame saber. Yeah. Alright. Yep. Bottoms weak to earth, tops weak to fire, fronts weak to water. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I want to keep that top guy alive, because when he casts that fire shit, it's going to heal me. Because of the flame shield. No point in wasting my Phoenix Downs trying to res these fuckers, because they're just gonna get one shot. That one in the back hasn't done anything yet. I think that's the one that has the aqua rake, though. Yep, that's what I said about 5 minutes ago. Oh shit. That's how I'm gonna die. That air attack. Ah, fuck. Wrong one. God damn it. Fuck, fuck, fuck. There's gotta be a way to save this shit. I don't have to do this every single time. Keep exploring the forest, I guess. Come on, Moogle. Get down in the hole. should put a save spot right down there, but... Well, the way that you come in to that area that triggers the fire, it's sealed off afterwards. But there's got to be another way, another save spot after that. It doesn't make sense they don't put a save spot after a big event like that. It would have been back this way. And it's all sealed off now. There's gotta be... Gotta be another one around, though, at some point. We haven't explored down, though. Oh, there is a way down here, maybe. I don't think we've been down this way. Oh, you can come back out here, then. Okay. That works. Guess all of this was just where we were supposed to be. You go further south, you get back to that town. Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
I'm just gonna try to power these fuckers down with Titan. We'll keep that last one. Yeah. Shitty chair, bad back. Fuck, I forgot to equip my flame shield that time. Motherfucker. Come on, get through all this already. Okay. I think that strategy was working until we got to the part where my guy didn't have the fire shield to get healed by. Thank you. I wonder. Demon Eye probably don't work on that, nope. No! Oh, God damn it. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Aqua spell is the one that starts to wreak havoc on me. Thank you. That is the one that casts the aqua bullshit. So we're just gonna try to take that one out first. And this one. Okay, that one's immune to whatever that blade is that Ferris has. I think it's a wind blade, so it's immune to wind damage, I would imagine. Because that's the one that casts the arrow spell. Yeah. Can't use Kiraga though on a red mage. You have to be a white mage to use that one. Because the red mage can't use it. That's a white mage only. Spell. Gonna have to change her to a white mage and get the benefit of all the heal spells. Don't think so. Nope, just the diamond gear. Yeah, right? Oh, fuck you. Why did I do that? I fucked myself. Fucked myself. Doesn't work. I fucked myself. I fucked myself on that. Yep, sure did. Tired of seeing this fucking scene. Oh boy. Note to self, don't use spell reflect on yourself. Hurry up. I made a mistake putting that other dagger on her too, because now she does shit for damage. That's why I went back to the monk for Galuth. Because his monk powers are great for pretty much all situations, because most enemies in this game aren't immune to physical damage. And he can just do all that physical damage with the barehanded punches. And the counterattack, too. Obviously. Alright. Now take the bottom one out. And then leave the top one for last. Oh, that's a nice hit there. That was a nice hit. Almost 3,000 damage on that hit from the sword dance. Yeah, I should have stuck with this strategy to begin with, because the first couple of fights, I was trying to wear him down one by one, and then I figured I could pound him down with double Titan attacks, but that just pushes them into their super attacks a little bit too fast. So we learned. We learned. How's raid going, Govan? Oh, you're muted, so you didn't hear that. Grats. Oh god, 15 fucking battle points lost to all them guys. God damn it. Oh boy. Such efficient work, as if anything less could be expected of the bearers of the crystal's powers. Well done. You've destroyed the seals. I suppose I should thank you
for saving me the trouble. It's death. How ironic. The seals broken by the power of the four warriors meant to protect them. What? They were the crystals. The crystals which bound me for so long. Now their power is mine! Bow down before my crystals! And my power!
Creel, my heart is pounding. Something must have happened to Grandpa. Kupo! What? They're in the forest of Moor. Come on, let's go.
Time for your viscera to see the light of day! Now, die!
Grandpa, Capo, Lena, Ferris.
Creel. Ixdith.
Don't worry. He shouldn't be doing anything for a while. Oh.
Impudent little fool.
Hey, what are you?
Die.
This mofo ain't nobody to screw around with. Grandpa!
Creel? So certain you want to keep moving, Galoof. Try to dispel this power, and your precious crystals will shatter. Creel? Ixdith!
Holy shit, he's a big motherfucker. My HP is at zero. I'm a zombie, apparently. Apparently, Galoof can't die. He's immortal. There can be only one. Take this!
Now I'll show you my true power! Prepare yourself for the afterlife! Why won't you take more than that for me to kick the bucket? I'll destroy you, X-Death, even if I have to take you into the afterlife myself! Fool! All the hatred in exchange would never be enough to defeat me! This isn't anger! It's not hatred! It's... Then what?
X-Death has pink hair too, just like Lena and Ferris. That ain't good. Grandpa! Galoof! Grandpa! Galoof! Galoof! Hold on, we can...
No good. It's too late for me.
Galoof, don't talk like that. Galoof! Get up, you old bat. Quit playing around, this isn't funny. Wake up. Wake up, please.
Koppel. Ferris. Lena. My dear Creel. X-Death. Destroy him.
Grandpa, no. You can't die. You can't. Galoof. Kiraga. Please, raise. Open your eyes. Phoenix down. Elixir, anything.
Galoof's flame has flickered out.
Grandpa! No, you can't leave me! You can't die! She don't want to talk. Grandpa's calling. Grandpa. Guardian tree, which has protected the crystals for thousands of years, is letting me borrow its power to speak to you. I don't have long, but I want to give you my strength. Creel, don't cry. Stand with Capo and the others. Be strong. Fight. No, you do it. Come back. Don't leave me alone. You know I can't do that. But you're not alone, Creel. You understand that, don't you? Creel received Galoof's abilities.
Grandpa, it's warm. I feel you with me.
I'll be in your heart, always.
Grandpa, I understand. Huh? Exdeath is...
Creel!
Capo, Lena Ferris, I'll fight along with you.
Creel.
Grandpa told me that right now Exdeath is trying to destroy the crystals. We've got to hurry to Exdeath's castle. The Windrake.
That was a rough one. You always know you're gonna hit one of these moments in these Final Fantasy games, and it still hits hard every time when you do. Think that what was sealed in the forest of Moor was the crystals. An eerie light came up from the forest and shot towards Exdeath's castle. Fell out of my seat. Exdeath has returned. Oh no, not the nightmare again, after 30 years of peace.
at it away. Trees in the forest are alive. They're all saying the same things. Still locked. PUBG. What's PUBG? No, I haven't. I haven't played a lot of games in the last 17 years because I was playing WoW. Job, first of all, she's a freelancer, so Gloof was a monk. Weaponry we got over here. Air knife. Ah. I already have an air knife. Exdeath's castle is here. I think we can get there by dragon if we just fly over the water. That cave before. Let's go in there and see what's in there. Probably a bunch of shit that's gonna kick my ass. Been over here before. We just we've been down here before. That's the way to that castle when we first come to this land. The castle where we set up camp, that's where that is. There's the bridge to Exdeath's castle. Exdeath just waltzed through. We were completely powerless against him. He's on the top floor. Sock Exdeath won for us. So strong. Coming for you, Exdeath!
Odin should be in this castle somewhere. Let me look at my guide for Odin Castle Bal. Okay, no, never mind. Not Odin. Carbuncle is in here. Okay, Carbuncle. That's the one that has the reflect. Just like that, one day they say, nuh-uh, and your gold watch send you on your way. Blind Wolf. Dropping a lot of gold. Oh, that dirty bastard.
Got the American Dream Dusty Rolls coming in here. Gonna look to put some hutting on X-Death Booty for what he did to my friend Galoof. To my brother Galoof, gave his life, put his life on the line for this world like Jesus Christ before him, baby. And old X-Death come up here trying to show how badass he is. There's only two people that's badass in this world, X-Death. And one of them's John Wayne, and he's dead, and you looking at the other one, baby. The Megan Dream gonna climb to that throne room at the top of this castle, baby. And I'm gonna drop the bionic elbow on your ass and shake my fat little hiney at you, baby. And show you why I'm the bull of the woods. Oh, what is this? They all reflect. And I know I'm talking blasphemous, comparing the American Dream Dusty Rose to the Almighty Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, baby. But let's face it. I am a blasphemous motherfucker. I wasn't about to try to hit any of those mages with any kind of magic. Just see what happens. Gonna treat him like my no good brother, Dickie Hoyt Murdoch, baby. Capo got Spellblade level 6. Look at that. And I have mastered the Mystic Knight. So we have mastered the Mystic Knight on Cap. On Galoof, I mastered one of them. I want to say it was Beastmaster, maybe? When we were grinding job levels the other day, one of them was only like a level 3 and we hit mastered on it. I forget what class it was, but it was Galoof that did it. So I'm sure Creel has that ability now since she has all of his power.
That rabbit's gonna resurrect one of them, watch. Oh, you didn't give him a chance. Let's run. Oh, God, don't. Okay, I was about to say, don't spoil anything for me. Please, please. That's what somebody did. That's how I knew about the forest thing 3 weeks before I should have known about it. I'm still waiting to come to the part that the guy told me about in the, when I raided his channel a few weeks ago. I haven't seen that specific story play out yet. We're stuck here in this room. Go, 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 go. Run, run, run. Dead end, huh? Creel, where are you going? There's nothing in here.
No, there is. All of this is an illusion created by Exdeath. What? Are you certain? Grandpa gave me strength.
I see Galoof has fallen as well. Dorgon, Zezit, and Galoof has all shuffled off this mortal coil. I fear I haven't much longer either. Lord Kelgar. It's nearing the time for that longest of rests.
Fucking Ghost of Christmas Past.
Who goes there? Galoof. Galoof, is it you? Creel is... Galoof. Understood. Everyone, lend me your strength. Lord Kelgar, let us rend the illusion Exdeath has created. This is my last wish and my last command. Send all your power to Exdeath's castle. Lord Kelgar,
I see. Grandpa and a wolf man. It must be Kelgar. Everyone's power. Now this is a lot more evil looking. Run, 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 run. Yeah, I don't want to take any chances. Tusk, tusk, tusk. Holy shit, look at all them dragons. Oh, fun. Oh, Level 2 old has been learned. Black Warlock. These are new enemies. Right. Let's see. Titan probably ain't gonna hurt those dragons because they're flying monsters. They're not on the ground. Morningstar flail is pretty good for Lena. Does a lot of physical damage. Does a lot more physical damage than anything else she's been equipped with. It just doesn't have any magical properties. Big time. Thank you. Ice Shield. Can't use the shield on the mage. I don't even know why I even went to see if I could use it on a monk. Oh yeah. Good times back then. I didn't have my own Super Nintendo until I was out on my own after I graduated high school in 1992. But my friend Noah had one. I borrowed it from him for a few weeks so I could play Final Fantasy II on Super Nintendo. And the day that he was coming back to get it, I snorted a handful of black pepper to start making me sneeze real bad so my mom would think I was sick and let me stay home. And I wound up beating the game about an hour or so before he came back to pick it up after school. Oh yeah, a lot less stress back then. I mean, I'm pretty sure my mom knew I was full of shit, but she let me stay home. Oh shit. Adamantite Golem. See what these bad boys are made out of. She's a dancer, a romancer. Well, I'm a Capricorn and she's a Cancer. Tame the ether.
Oh shit. Somebody's turned to stone. Big hits, big hits. Smash! Lena gained a level, Ferris gained a level. Let me get some potions running through me real quick. Before I open any chests. It's just an elixir. Yeah, it's pretty badass. I knew I had to have at least one just physical character, so the monk seemed like the perfect one to go with. Like I said earlier, because of the counterattack too. I mean, the Berserker is all melee, and it stays at 100% on your active time battle, on your energy regeneration. So you're basically just putting out big shots every time you come around to the Berserker turn, but... Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit. That's not good. No. I don't even need a waste. Oh! He's a big boy. Kotetsu. Oh shit. I wasn't ready for that. Ice brand. Shorter katana with emphasis on ease of use can be used two-handed. And then Ice Brand 4 sword infused with the power of ice can be used two-handed, can be used with Spellblade. But I can't use it with my homeboy here. Not as a Mystic Knight. Thank you.
bastards. Oh shit, that's that fucker that one-shots me. Oh shit, that ain't working. Ah! God damn it. Oh my god, come on! These bastards! Start spamming everything. That is a welcome sight if I ever saw one. Alright. Eighth floor. Ladies' lingerie, washing machines. Thank you.
actually just go back here. Run. Guess I can't run. Now I run. Really? Easier just to stand and fight then. Oh boy. Damn it. Thank you. Demon Eye does not work against dragons. Oh, dragons. Dragging me down. Gonna suck. Ferris, who has the Geomancer ability leveled up a little bit. No? Was it Lena? Yeah, it was Lena. Run. Run. Oh my God. Run. Assholes. Oh, this is just painful. Fuck you. All right. Thank you.
those double yellow dragons. Sons of bitches. Run, run, run! Oh my god. Run! You fuckers. Do Geomancer. Oh shit. That was the purpose of changing into the Geomancer. Iron Fist. Where's Power Man? Run, run, I don't have time for this shit. I want to go to bed. Come on, run. All right, it ain't gonna let me fucking run. Fuck you then. Run, 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 run! Come on! Fucking Christ, run! Thank you. God! Twin Lance. What's that gonna give me? Special lance that cuts enemies twice. Probably can't equip it unless I have a dragoon, I got a feeling. This is when I wanted my summon. I'll join you if you're stronger than me. Show me what you've got. Oh shit. Too easy. You kids are strong after all. This could be for a good laugh. I did not think that was gonna work, but it did. Mage. right. Let's see. Empty. Yeah, I didn't think that the demon eye would work, because it doesn't work against, like, dragons and stuff. And I figure Carbuncle has the AoE reflect spell, so I figured most spells are going to bounce off of it. Gilgamesh? Haha! Looking for something? Well, guess what? I already took the treasure. You guys are so burned. Hate this guy. Motherfucker! Demon Eye does not work against Gilgamesh, apparently. Oh, I didn't learn what's his face yet, Carbuncle. I forgot to learn it. Thank you.
That's a new spell that he's doing. Kill me. Come on, get me over with. Come on, kill me. Oh boy, kill me already, Gilgi. Gilgi Poo, come on, do me some favors here, pal. Oh my god. Come on! Thank you. Lordy, lordy, lordy. All right. Tomorrow night, around 8 o'clock, I will be back for more Metroid 2. I think I am going to call it a night here, because my back is screaming at me and I need to go lay down. It's been a frustrating night, some of these fights, but it's been fun. We gained a lot of power in the last 3.5 hours, but I'm tapping out. I'm going to send this over to the Renaissance, who is playing, I believe, Lord of the Sword for Sega. Thank you, Calicot, for keeping me company, my friend. Are you going to be streaming at all this weekend? Getting any more New Japan? I don't know. I don't want to know how close we are. I figure we're at least halfway to three quarters of the way through this game.
Like I said, I did have some of the plot points spoiled for me when I raided a certain streamer a few weeks ago, and I'm not going to raid that streamer again because of it. So, but I'll be back tomorrow night around 8 o'clock, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time for more Metroid. We got 15 more Metroids to kill before we go after the Brood Queen. How many can we get tomorrow night? Still got a couple of weapon upgrades, I believe, to get along the way as well. But I am out of here, and I will see you guys later. Have a good weekend. I'm going to go lay down. See if I can hire somebody to come walk on my back in high heels. Take care, everybody.